I run a house now.
You're one of the most talked about women in London.
But we are more than what people think.
Do you threaten us with violence?
I'm warning you.